But now look what's trending this morning. Omaha's Durham Museum all decked out for a huge New Year's celebration for families. Workers and volunteers spent Monday morning making decorations for noon New Year's Eve. Kids can check out the museum exhibits, listen to some live music, plus get decked out in some New Year's gear. This year, the museum added a new twist to the traditional ball drop.
It is. And every year we make it bigger and better. Normally we would do a ball drop. This year we're doing 1,300 balloons.
After that balloon drop, kids can take part in the bubble wrap stomp. It'll also be a bubble.